Today we're conducting a prescribed fire at Tippie Canoe Environmental Park. Prescribed fires are part of the Florida pyrogenic community. It means that pretty much all the habitat types are adapted to some sort of fire, some frequency of fire. Specifically, this is pine flatwoods, fairly frequent fire regime, keeps everything kind of healthy and increases diversity. It's great for both the flora and fauna of Florida.